Hello everybody and welcome back to Monster Hunter Generations, very nearly said cross there. And I'm joined by Stormkiller and Court in the call.
Hello.
And this is our first time touching online in Generations, so no progress prior to this, although I have made solo progress, which is why I have the tits, cabra, armor, etc. As you have seen in episode 1. But other than that, we are just going to get started, which might mean we have to do some gather hunts off camera, because literally I've not looked at any of these. I can't remember if the harvest tours are key or not. They actually called the first Great Maku hunt boot to the head. That's very amusing given that CR was reminding us all about that the other day. Alright, well, we'll start with boot to the head. Chat, you get a boot to the head as well.
Have you also seen, like, the game references that YouTuber Gaijin Hunter or something?
I saw you retweet it, yes.
Yeah, that's kind of nice.
Meh.
Ah, you don't like it when you're not referenced.
I don't like real-world references. I don't like the Get Good one either.
Oh yeah, that one. Yeah, no, I just completely forgot how slow it is to get past the first couple of quests in this game.
Yeah, there's a lot of gathering. Stuff your face. You should have better ingredients because I'm here as well. You're a boot. No, you get a boot to the head.
Let's see.
So do you, old lady. Also, wow. There's my title for those of you who didn't know. I am Sniper of Poogie. Court is Lazy Hunter, and Stormkiller is Fledging Hunter. Have you eaten yet?
Me? No, I'm just making sure I can find some decent food.
It's just a great Mako, you could probably just eat anything.
Maybe you should just keep the titles on. It fits better than Court.
I do like being known as Sniper of Poogie.
Right,
I was in the Japanese version. I honestly thought that displayed your hunter style.
Yeah,
shows what I know. Alright, let's go, team.
I remember in For Ultimate, I think my title was like short to Apex. Apex. Since my character was named Short, so it worked.
Boot to the head.
Pro Great Mako.
Since we're. Oh no, Stormkiller is using longsword.
Yes.
But I'm probably not going to hit it at all the entire hunt.
Why?
Since I'm using a lance.
Oh. Try not to hit us, that's all I ask. I won't bother giving you buffs until the fight started.
The positive thing is, I was actually thinking of making like Reinhardt.
Oh, that would be such a good idea!
Since I'm using Lance, which can charge.
Yeah.
But then I saw Vegeta.
Well, you know, get the Eucanless armor and you can still do it.
Hey, okay, Grandad.
I have a cat called Reinhardt. He's a tanking cat.
Yeah, I named my cat actually after my real cat this time.
So your main cat is Baffy.
Yeah, Buffy.
The Vampire Slayer.
Vampire. Yeah.
Little Sonic Prime 2. Grineo says he's not expected to get his until 8 p.m. What time is that for my time?
Be about 3 in the morning or something, isn't it? Oh, hello.
Oh, so not long then.
Oh, they changed lance.
Didn't you play... You play cross?
Yeah, but I only use guns in cross.
Oh. What about the demo?
I use guns in demo.
For God's sake. Oh, that's the whole point. Use weapons we're not used to.
Come.
Well, I guess I do have the home field advantage using a bagpipe, but still. Oh, I got skipped. We're 5 seconds into a video and I got skipped.
No.
Is it true?
I'm noticing a little bit of lag.
No.
What did you do?
I was charging at you when you were playing music.
That's a natural response for an Englishman when you see a Scotsman doing it.
Jesus. A bit self-defensive, I'm sure bad at blocking.
If you died a Great Mako, that is quite embarrassing, so try not to. Unless it's that super giant one.
Yeah, I think the first thing I died to in Cross was... Rysek, since I was just put into it with the starting gear.
That sounds about right, yeah.
Oh, so, wait.
Wait, what?
No, I hit Stormkiller and it bounced me.
Oh no, I forgot to do any custom voice lines. I'm gonna have to do that in between videos. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, see.
Aww. Don't karate kick me. By the way, what styles are you all using?
Guild.
Guild. No, actually, Striker.
Oh, alright. Right, yeah, I'm also Guild.
I'm thinking of going Striker once I get more style skills.
Ah, good.
Since at the moment it's not. I don't have that many skills, so it's not worth it that much.
Bash. No!
Look, someone got a man.
Yeah. Remember, you don't have to stand back now.
Mm-hmm.
Just go, Bishop.
Oh, I was an angry elf.
Time to move. There you go.
Yeah, they have like what's it called? A charged attack for the attack.
I was halfway through my combo too.
Worth it.
Yep, boss.
Nice.
Next time I got flying. Nice.
Very actually,
nice.
I do need one of his crest drops if we break his face.
Same. I don't know how I like this new attack. Since it's slower. But it seems to attack three times. Ow.
Worth it. He's limping. Yep. Also, take all my buffs. Don't leave the area. Don't leave the area.
Yeah. Remember that your hunter art only buffs you.
Wait, that doesn't buff you for all the songs?
No, it only buffs you with all your songs.
Why do you still have all the icons I do then? Well, oh, I guess the songs are still lasting from when I self-cast. That's disappointing.
If you read the skill, it says it only buffs you, but maybe like the higher tires buffs the team as well.
Ah. Well, if it does it at high levels, that's fine. He's sleeping. Wake him up by smacking him in the face. Oh no, wait, he's awake.
I think one of these bees attacked him.
There's no suicide in his
face. Try and aim for his face. Break it before he dies. I'm not good at hunting horn, okay? Oh wait, no, I didn't knock you there, you jumped.
Yeah, I can jump.
I was taking the blame for something I didn't do.
No, I thought you were just saying because you didn't hit his face.
Well, in general.
Ow. Ah! You knocked me off the map. This time it was you.
I plead the fifth.
Dang it.
Oh... You got a few hits with Cherry Blossom level 1. Ow.
I also noticed I forgot to bring a Hunter Art.
Good job.
Nice.
One of the skins.
Ah, you missed.
I wonder why you hadn't done one yet.
Well, that and the Lance one isn't that easy to aim with.
Got my escape runner.
The one where you do the charge is super fast charging, if I remember right. Ironically.
Yeah, and there's a shield... No, that's the shield dash you missed.
Oh, right.
God dang it. Wow,
I
that did a lot
which
of
one I have. I know I have the healing one for Charge Blade. I don't remember which one I got for this one.
One of the first ones you unlock in the story mode is actually one that makes egg carrying a lot easier.
Yeah, the escape runner.
Yeah, that's what it's
attacking
at the moment.
I'm surprised he isn't dead yet.
Same. I'm trying to hit his face, but it's too fast. Ow.
I got the head, it was worth it.
It's not broken yet.
You know that wind pressure that Macau doesn't do, you're protected against it now.
Thank you. I mean, it's... But no, I killed like five of them and tried to get the crest in every time and it doesn't break.
The problem becomes that they die too damn fast.
Yeah, I know. I tried to hit it, like, I think about 80% of my hits was to the head with a hunting horn, and I KO'd it like three times, but it didn't break.
Well, to everybody who said hello during that.
Ah, Ow.
Don't get near me when I'm playing. It's an art.
Don't get near a Scotsman when he's playing.
Yeah, this is how we really do it. It's yeah, a very violent instrument.
The third attack for Lance now is charged, it seems. Like you do three rapid hits instead of one.
Well, keep in mind it might change depending on your style as well.
Yeah, might only be guild style. Alright, or maybe I'm adept. I'm not sure.
Why you have to start days ago? You know, fine. The plate for the purposes of getting the lookout out.
Mm.
I haven't touched online. I've touched offline, but that doesn't matter. I didn't even get that far in there either. I did not get any crest because we didn't break his head.
Yeah, that's it.
I'm pretty sure there's at least one more hunt involving him anyway, so we don't need to redo that. Oh, I'll check that script message.
You've got a record for the longest.
Yeah, I received a couple of angry tweets from my friends yesterday when I posted a picture of that I had the game.
That's what you get for being an hour ahead.
That's it.
Well, I'm like 8 hours ahead of them now.
We did that one quest and now I have a red speech bubble.
Nice. Same.
Oh wait, no, she's just telling you how to raise your HR. Hey, Dookie quest, get an urgent, do an urgent, get a HR. Also ice cream van. Oh, and there's the thing that Court was referencing right there. Okay, so we don't have any DLC hunts.
Oh yeah, there it is. Nice.
Wow, jumps us straight to Tits Cabra. I've forgotten the order it does hunts. Eh, we could do something easier first to warm up. I've lost
like Glavinus.
Sure. I think you'll find it's pronounced Glavanus.
Glavanus. Anus. I'll just call him Vadina a little bit. Like, it's actually harder to pronounce Glavinus. Glavinus.
Glavinus or Glavinus. It's a play on glaive.
And anus.
Yes, because it's at his butt.
Yeah. I wonder what the German name is. Maybe that's easier.
Sword dragon. They're very efficient people.
And they don't know humor.
Yes. Emmy Sasuke, the room is not full right now, but I was kind of holding a space for Reaper or Owl, depending on whether they got their copies.
Charger.
Yes, get Charger. By the way, the plan is to just play this tonight. However, if my 3DS's battery doesn't hold, we might have to do something after something else in a couple of hours.
Oh, I'll pick it up from here on.
It is supposed to be getting charged as we play, but it loses a slight charge.
Yoink.
No.
Let's go!
My 3DS's battery has just gone to shit over the years, so...
Yeah.
Mine's still... really helping its charge. I mean, I haven't charged this thing for about 5-6 months.
That doesn't sound right.
I know. And I managed to get 2 hours of 2 hours of this out of it before I had to plug it in.
Wow, 6 months of battery.
I know.
That just shows how little he played it over that period of time, I think.
Yep.
No. I think without charging it, this 3DS has like maybe 2 hours of battery time.
Wow. Yeah, that sounds about how long I'd get as well. That's why I think after the 2 hour mark, we might have a problem.
Yeah. But the Japanese one can last for like 6 hours or something.
Mm.
Yeah.
No, mine's always plugged in now. Whenever I'm in the music scene.
New 3DSs have better batteries. In like the N3DS.
This one used to have better battery, but I think it's just gotten worse, I think.
You missed us fighting a Great Mako, and now we are fighting a Velocidrome.
Maybe it's because I forgot about it being plugged in, like, 3 months.
Hmm. Assuming this is the same as the offline one, he should just walk out the door in a second.
Yeah, there he is.
Yep. I missed.
Did I go the wrong way?
There's a turn where you are to get into where we are.
Let's see if we get his crest.
It's his head. Crest. It's his actual head. I need it for the bagpipes.
We just knock his face, hit his head off, and
yeah,
keep
we slit his throat and keep going.
Yeah, velocidromes are pretty hardy for being so weak.
Oh, how dare you!
Oh, god.
It's just after you.
Well, remember, Hunting Horn has more aggro.
I know that.
Here I come. Hit loads and cart. Be done.
Interesting.
Oh, that was a good golf swing. I knocked him out. I like that.
Where is it? There he is.
Yeah, I noticed that it seems like they changed, what's it called, the voice of bounces. I don't get knocked off with the slightest hit now.
No, that's good.
But it seems like Hunting Horn still have it as low as usual.
Thank you, Ben Likes Zisu.
So, no, it seems like it's only the last hit.
I just ducked under that.
Yeah. It's face.
Nice.
But
he fell over.
Ow.
Not him.
That's mad. Right, the Velociraptor of it stole Grinning Owl's copy of the game. I just realised I will have to explain that a little bit, given that people won't have seen the conversation where I create a storyline where Velociraptor stole Grinning Owl's copy of the game.
I just love how it just gets blasted off.
Combo.
There we go.
combo didn't. Pull the combo off.
Its crest is still on his face.
But it's an R.
I thought subquest was to. Oh no, there he goes.
Remember, get the shiny.
Ow.
Oh, there's the limp already. No escape.
He's tried to escape twice now. Knocked him over or mounted.
Ooh,
you mounted
he's
him.
Lucky.
So knocked him over.
Red, white, and blue, bitches.
This lance is actually kind of nice looking. I like it.
Freaking Amazon Velociraptors. I know. The drone thing didn't work and they went too far.
So what's next?
After the Velociraptors failed, T-Rexes. Robot T-Rexes. The merging of Idea 1 and 2.
Yeah, and after that they're just gonna hire Terminators.
Damn it!
No, it's trying to escape again now.
Oh, really?
It was just limping over to me to bite me in the face.
One sustenance. Ow.
Ow.
The Nomi Triumph.
I'm in trouble!
That's so stupid when you say that. Oh, that's a useful song. It maxes out our health.
Mm. It does, yes. I wish I could remember and commit to memory what I have to play to do it.
If you keep like notes on your computer screen or something, you can probably memorize it in 10 seconds.
Probably. I like to challenge my memory and fail every time.
Oh, I got its head.
No, if I was going to do it, I'd have more written down.
Thank you, Deadbeat Loon. I will bagpipe my way to victory.
Or your bagpipe. Our way to victory.
Oh, Grinning Owl gave in and is buying digital. I knew he'd kill
you. To be fair, it's only like half the size of 4 Ultimate.
Yes, that's true.
Mm.
But don't let that fool anybody watching who's in 2 minds about getting it into thinking there's a lot less to do. There is not.
Yeah,
you can stop
I think it's actually more to do.
Yeah.
Because of the variants and stuff like that. I mean, we did only do one of the variants up to, like, level 9, was it?
We got it to level 10, but I don't think we ever fought level 10 because level 9 broke us.
Yeah. I have a friend who wants the Rathian variant armor.
Nope.
So I'm going to have to go through that.
I want the Black King Rathalos armor this time.
I want, I don't know what I want actually. Maybe Hermitor.
Although, on that subject, I don't know if there's any that suit guns particularly.
Mm. I might go for Hermitor, since it's defensive.
Oh yeah, that's true. Oh, but that's only the second hunt, so for the purposes of the YouTube side, we'll do one more.
Which was level 9?
Level 9 is just a much harder version of the variant.
Oh.
I don't think there was anything else on the map, or maybe it was the one where you had to kill two of the variant.
Yeah, I remember there was one. Level 8 was with a bull drum, wasn't it?
Yeah, so level 9 must have just been two of the variant.
Yeah.
And that was when everything became one hit kills as well.
Especially for the gunners.
Mm-hmm.
Well, everything was.
Do you want to do a Gendrom or a Daimyo Hermitor?
Let's go for Hermitor. I can actually hit the other one.
Yeah. Good point.
How's Narga variant difficulty wise? We'll never fought up to level 2, I think, so it's hard to judge.
It's slightly faster, isn't it? Or is it more aggressive?
Well, he'll definitely get more damage, I would assume.
And it has more range, since it does those anime attacks.
At least, yeah, he's probably less easy to cheese with Bushido.
Yeah, and he does bleed.
Yes. Let's go, Generations is out. Generations is out.
Boink.
Did you remember to get your bonuses for having a 4U save?
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Yeah.
Good, just checking. The potions and mega potions are helpful.
They are.
That being said, I forgot to claim it.
You do that at your house, Cat.
Yeah,
I know.
But if you want the Tigrex plushy stuff for your cat, you actually have to craft it.
Oh no, I have the that pack. I just forgot to claim the starter pack.
You don't need to save any of those nullberries for me, I'm carrying a full set. Indeed. He should be in here.
Way.
Yeah, he is. It's a little one.
Oh, it's there.
Itty bitty.
Generations.
No. Oh, he's going straight under!
Oh, it's tiny.
It really is, yeah.
It's completely different from when you fight the variant one, which is huge.
Mm-hmm. I think you'll find it's called Deviant now.
Oh.
And the ferocious ones are called Hyper.
Seriously?
Yeah, they're called Hyper.
Well, that explains why I needed like a Hyper Tigrex scale.
Thou shalt not question the localization. Ow.
Thou shalt always question the localization.
Oh.
Yeah. Little Vash, and also someone whose name is displayed in that color again. Easy Blick. There we are.
Just stay away from me! I'm almost dead. Help me.
We don't have life powders at this stage. Help yourself.
Thank you. You knocked him over.
I can give you more defense.
Yep. I just got a message from my friend who's playing now.
Alright.
She said, what's with all these long swords?
Because long sword Bushido is too good. That's what's with all those long swords.
Yeah.
Oh.
Out. It's that and aerial dual blades, I guess.
Yep.
Alright, Sakura Slash coming up soon.
Nope.
Bye-bye.
That's weird, they kept it as Sakura Slash, right?
Yeah.
So they didn't bother translating it to Cherry Blossom Slash.
No. Well, the first one, no. Bye.
Bye, Storm Killer.
Whoa, that was really close.
Heal. Well, I distract him with my bad music.
Just so I'd land on you.
Oh, he's hiding. He's playing peekaboo.
It's time to mount defense.
Now you may want to move.
Oh boy, I'm not fast enough. Oh,
Oh.
It keeps getting me.
Should be fine. Yeah, be fine.
like two out of two. Oof. And hit.
No!
Hey.
He's playing peekaboo again.
No, leave me alone.
Oh, apparently the bonus for having 4 you save actually did also include 20 life powers.
Yeah.
Nice.
That's the only 20 Reaper will ever make.
Probably. Oh! Oh, you stole my mount!
Yeah, I did. Bagpipes, bitches!
I thought I was gonna mount, but then you got hit. This difference.
Wow. Somebody hit me!
Probably me, my spatial awareness with Hunting Horn isn't so great. I'm not Reaper levels of bad, but still kind of bad.
Yeah, it's like, usually you don't have to care that much, since normally you're gonna fight monsters that have bigger heads.
Yeah, in the early games, it's gonna be much worse.
Nope.
It
wasn't me.
I got away with the art, at least.
Oh, Jesus. Whee!
Oh, there it is.
He's back. Probably change area as well. Can't you tell what percentage download is? How full the box is of the glowing cubes.
No.
That's how you tell how far download is along on a 3DS.
No.
So what I'm getting from this is Lance isn't that good against her. I can't get away from that.
Just gotta get used to it, I think.
He's right by the edge, so careful when you come in.
Oh, I know what to do when he jumps. I can just counter it.
That's true, yeah.
Ow. Apparently that counts as attacking me from behind.
Mm. Oh, wait. If I lock onto the monster, I totally forgot to. Hey, you remembered he has a water jet.
I expected him to move, but that's only a high rank. Is it G rank or high rank?
In this game, it only goes high rank, so.
Yeah, but does it actually move in this one with the devil of the jet?
No, that's the plum one that does it.
Okay. I have to relearn myself low rank.
Okay, I'm now on red.
Sharpness.
Good.
Not sharpness.
In Striker style, you lose the ability to do your combo, your spirit slash combo, right?
No, you still do it.
So what have you lost?
I don't know. I'm not noticing, to be honest.
The final bit of the combo, maybe?
I think it just loses the sidestep and stuff like that.
Yeah, I think that's.
Oh, the sidestep's a nasty thing to lose. Sorry.
No worries.
It's just like the gunners lose the backstep.
Yeah.
But backstep is almost never used.
Add a bit of leg, yeah?
To min-max everything.
Oh no. No, I'm stuck in the cast! I'm stuck in the cast!
Fuck.
Yeah.
I get hurt. He's after flank.
Yeah.
What you got against bagpipes, Daimyo Hermitar? Why you gotta be like that? He's tired. Destroy him. Peekaboo.
Oh, it's shielding.
Yes. I'm wrecking my sharpness. Something rotten on this.
Mm. Oh no. Oh no!
Yay!
Oh my god.
How'd you tell how dead the monster is? He starts limping when he's just less than 10% HP.
Right now he's tired.
Yes, right now he's knackered himself out. You can break parts on him, but that doesn't really indicate HP damage in most cases.
When they start like drooling, they're low on stamina, and their attacks get weaker and slower.
Whee! Case in point, that jump took a lot longer to initiate.
I'm...
Oh dear, I've got to move, otherwise I'm...
Oh no.
Just dodge!
Yeah.
It's kind of funny how suddenly Daimyo Hermitar is actually kind of scary.
All of a sudden again.
Right, you've got time to heal. Is actually, not Overwatch, where if you've lost me, half my audience. I played it yesterday, didn't I? Oh, wait, no, the day before yesterday, we played it for 4 hours.
I can't be staggered when I'm doing the last hit of my combo, so it's just
heal up, damn it!
I was stuck. I couldn't do anything.
Kept slapping me while I couldn't move.
Ow. Hey.
I couldn't be staggered, but I also couldn't move, so it just kept slapping me.
He's changing areas, I think.
Yeah. Might seeds. You can find them in the desert, I think.
Where do you get might seeds? You can get them from the farm.
Yeah. Or just find them in seed spots in the desert.
Yes.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
You stopped him from slapping me to death.
Happy accident. No.
Well, this isn't a very good place to...
I need a lot more stamina.
You did it!
I'm so glad I can counter now. I'm glad I remembered I can't do that.
It's the go-to thing for Lance, isn't it? That and charging.
Yeah.
Oh.
It's like both Genji and Reinhardt in one.
Alright, so he is limping now, people who aren't familiar with Monster Hunter, so that means he is very, very close to death. It's also the part where you might feel sorry for the monster. But then you remember all the things it did to you, and you finish the job.
Unless you're Owl and capture it.
Yeah, what he does to them after he takes them to the Dead by Daylight basement, we don't need to ask. No, don't go near! Near! Near!
No.
Oh, that explains why I was bouncing.
It says he's making sure his beak is nice and sharp for the revival. I assume he's talking about fellatio, but I could be wrong.
Come on.
Did that joke fall flat because I went for the posh word for blowjob?
Maybe. I can't move!
I like how two of us don't have any defense and the starter. We have like the starting gear.
Hang on, no, you've got the macro stuff, haven't you?
Yeah, but it has like 4 defense more than Stormkillers.
Yeah.
I've just got absolute.
You have a humble
defense. We can go back and kill a few more macros if you want the armor.
No, it's really just a waste of time.
I really should sharpen again. No more heals at all.
Oh dear.
Not at all.
The Mako armor is just so weak it gets outclassed with once. So.
Oh, you could run back to the camp and. Never mind.
Or that. Or that. Just use the whetstone as well.
He's dead, Dave.
Why is Stormkiller using a pool noodle?
It's not the Dead by Daylight dungeon, it's a sex dungeon. There's no difference! It's the same thing!
Ow.
While you get your cards, I shall play a jaunty tune for you. Hey, the crab's listening as well, that's adorable. Now die. Oh, I did it the wrong way! Crab cakes, anyone?
I wonder if you can activate my counter. Just try attack me.
I'm doing it alright, hang on. Here it comes.
You can! Nice.
Tell Amazon to give me my game, says Reaper. Okay. Amazon, give Owl Reaper's game. I command it.
So what armor would you suggest I'll grab at the moment? This is really hitting
if you
hard.
Can hold on to the Tetsugabra. The Tetsugabra stuff is a crutch because it's got good defense.
Yeah, I think... No, it has,
and HP
it has higher defense and HP than the Hermitor one.
Yes, I think so.
No, do Tetsugabra have a defense boost?
No, the high rank set has that.
Yeah.
But in this one, the low rank set only has Tremor Res, HP plus 20, and Double Sleep as a negative.
Oh yeah, I remember this game almost has no skills.
Yeah, the armor sets have much less than in 4.
I see.
Alright, so for the crowd watching on YouTube, that is going to conclude episode 2, but we will be recording a lot more tonight, and if you want to catch us live, check out my Twitch channel. Thanks for watching, and ta-ta for now.